Well, we are just drying out after some showers worked through yesterday evening in what has been one of the wettest starts to spring on record for the capital city. The first 45 days of meteorological spring, more than 11 inches of rain has fallen in Concord, only trailing 1936. But the good news is today and the next several days will feature drier and brighter conditions. Some patchy dense fog this morning, but that will break apart by around 7 or 8 o'clock. And the weather looking great here locally and down at the Boston Marathon. For folks in Hopkinton at the start line this morning, temperatures running in the 50s, bright skies, few fair weather clouds developing this afternoon as a gusty breeze kicks in, but it does look mild with temperatures back in the mid to upper 60s in downtown Boston later today, and parts of central and southern New Hampshire likely besting 60 later on, though there is a weak weather system right along the U.S.-Canadian border this morning that may try and throw a few more clouds and a few more showers into parts of the Great North Woods and the White Mountains later on today. For the rest of us, it's sun with a few fair weather clouds, 50s this morning, low and mid 60s this afternoon. Here's Futurecast showing some of those showers mainly in northern parts of New Hampshire, especially north of the Lakes region, but it's not impossible that a quick sprinkle or brief shower could make it down to places like Concord, Rochester, and through the Upper Valley later today. Those showers largely fall apart after sunset tonight. Skies turn mostly clear, and it does turn chilly tonight with temperatures back in the 30s for many tomorrow morning. But with sunshine returning tomorrow, it's a quick recovery back into the 50s north, low and mid 60s farther south. Mild again on Wednesday, but late week it's a bit cooler as we look ahead to more clouds and a few showers possible, especially later Thursday into Friday. Right now the weekend is looking 50-50, likely some showers lingering on Saturday, drier and brighter next Sunday.